Hi guys, just been messing around in the back garden. I've got two friends with me today, Kevin and Chris. Kevin's on the camera, so I've got a cameraman for the first time ever. And we were experimenting with firelighting with the Jack Law knife, and it's just simply a fire starter. And you don't need to use it all. I thought it was a great idea, and no doubt it's been thought of before, but this is a good idea. Let's get your fire lighter, get a good sharp knife, and this is very soft stuff anyway, and just scrape some of the powder off, or just scrape the surface of the fire lighter, get yourself a little mound of scrapings, put your fire lighter back in, because you can probably light with that one fire lighter a dozen fires, maybe even more. And put that away somewhere safe. Take your knife, and there we go, look, and that burns surprisingly hot and slow. In fact, we'll time it. So that's 10 seconds so far. So plenty of flame there to get a fire going, I'd say. And I still
40
got
seconds nearly.
Yeah, 40 seconds. 40 seconds from that one little scraping from my piece of fire starter. So that's going to become an indispensable item in my fire lighting kit from now on. And it weighs next to nothing. Takes up very little space. What do you reckon, Chris?
Marvellous.
What do you reckon, Kevin?
Happy days.
Happy days. Just want to get a few shavings up together. There's the basis of a fire. You have no problems getting a fire going, would you?
Mm-hmm.
And as Chris pointed out, you get 15 fire lighters for 95 pence. There you go, look. 15 for 95p. You can't go wrong, lads. And remember, we've got to get a. I'll have to do it's gone blunt, lads.
Hardest bit of wood in the shop. Hardest bit of wood in the shop.
It is hard wood, I tell you. Just another quick test, lads. I just thought of this before Kevin gets off. He's my cameraman, you see. So just try it. It's in the water. That is water. So I've soaked my tinder material in the water. And I don't know, I've never done this. This is completely live. I don't know if it's going to work or if it's going to fail. So let's dry off the worst of the water. What's wrong with that, eh? That is a brilliant discovery. As I say, it's already been discovered, I'm sure, somewhere in the world, but as Kevin and Chris pointed out to me just now, we've not come across it on YouTube yet, so this could be a YouTube first. The humble firelighter.
For 99p.
For 95p. Used in a different way to actually designed, of course, but that's the result.
Yeah.